And welcome back to part 2 of our Let's Play of Alan Wake's American Nightmare. Right, now I've got to fucking work out what the hell I'm doing here. Boing! Yeah, so we've got a nail gun. There's some energy around here somewhere. Supplies as well. We've got a flare gun and a flare. That's stuff. There's something twinkling over there. Just gonna have a look. That's another page. I can't fucking find it. Let's go for that star over there. Diddly do, diddly do. Creepy old train thingy.
Ah, crap.
Motherfucker!
Down.
Shit, run!
Ow! Phew. Pass that, we got the valve. Bits and pieces around here. Doesn't look like it. Back over here. Back around here.
To enjoy another cool Arizona night with me, Eddie Rodman. So.
Energy. Some ammo. And that woman again. I really don't know what I'm doing here. Out for these other two things and whatever they may be, one's over here. What's this? Flare. Another flare. Bad guy. Make it kills him.
Battery! Battery! Reload.
Just one more to go.
Need any healing? there might have to be spawned. Nope. Something over here then. Anything else on the way around?
Ah, shit!
The enemy tears itself in two to avoid the hated light. It becomes weaker, but more numerous. Such is the
ability. Ah, shit, that's one of those splitter bombs.
Just messed up. Something tells me I'm really gonna need.
That's everything.
The man has found the battery, but it is empty. It will need to be recharged.
The voice I did on. Got me a rifle. Rifling around the thing. Hello. Talk to Emma about recharging the battery. Righto. Full half totally clean. Where she is now, she's going there somewhere.
I need this battery charged.
No problem. Here you go.
Listen, I don't know what's going to happen exactly when I do this. My memory's a little hazy.
I don't even know what that means.
All I'm saying is you don't want to come anywhere near the oil field, all right? Because things could get out of hand.
In the middle of highly flammable materials. Great.
I'll do my best to contain it.
Just please don't turn out to be some kind of crazy terrorist guy, okay?
Okay, I'm going to go now. Wish me luck.
Wait a sec, I want to ask you about something first. What did you mean with that memories a little hazy thing?
I had a pretty rough time coming here. It was like being caught in a tsunami. I blacked out for a while. It's hard to explain. There's a barrier of sorts that I had to break through. I was lucky to make it here with my wits as intact as they are.
So you might have brain damage, you're about to do great things with a magic piece of paper, and you came here from another dimension?
No, I'm from New York. I was just visiting another dimension.
Oh, yeah, okay. My bad.
Okay. What was that? Right, I think we'll leave that there, and I'll see you in the next part.
Brr.